Well, all doing their bit to keep them out. Trying to open up the defence. That is a tackle and a half. Dembele. Well, we have 30 minutes to go.
Pedri.
And Barca moving the ball with purpose. Chance to play it in. Teammate in support. Oh, great block. Well, the counter chance looks very real. De Bruyne. Well, a fantastic counter attack as they move through the gears, but not a brilliant end product.
Well, everything looked good until the finish, but that shows how dangerous they are on the break.
Well, they have the ball once more. Dembele. Just cutting off the supply. Haaland. And with that, the attack fizzles out. 20 minutes to go in this one. Well, I must say, no shortage of space for Barcelona. Oh, it was a crucial challenge. Chance maybe to use their counter-attacking ability to good effect. Haaland. Well, he stopped them in their tracks. Lewandowski. And the danger is averted. Silva. Good ball over the top. Bernardo Silva. Genuine chance.
Which pushes Jorge Lai. No, I think this is.
It's hard to see them throwing this away.
Có thể là.
It's a fine piece of attacking play from Lewandowski, and he has teammates to give it to. An effective challenge. Jack Grealish. De Bruyne. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Plenty of support here. Could be.
Correctly decided to play the advantage. Champion, continue to
play. Oh, he's gone for goal! Continue to play, champion! Bitch ass! You fucking asshole! Suki, you're my fils, bro! You're my fils, bro! Fils, bro! Fils, bro! Fils, bro! Fils, bro! What you kill? What you kill, bro?
J'ai pas quitté. Yo, c'est practice, practice, practice.
Shut the fuck up. Bitch ass.
Je vais m'habituer, bro. Et après, un dernier match, je pense.
Rappelle-toi que tu joues. Juste rappelle-toi. Rappelle.
Pas.
Rappelle fucking toi que tu joues. C'est un, bro. C'est fucking un, bro. Rappelle-toi.
Quoi? T'essaies de faire quoi? T'essaies de faire fucking quoi, bitch ass?
Ok, t'es chanceux.
Non, laisse-moi tirer.
And the electronic board delivers the news. 2 minutes of stoppage time.
Space here for Barcelona.
And a shooting chance. What's he doing? Can
he finish? Imbécile, check, je te laisse wide open, tire ou tire.
Fucking ass aussi, bro. Aïe, reviens, reviens, je t'encule, je t'encule. Fucking ass, bro, t'es mon fils pour le rêve, bro. Laisse-moi mettre ça dans mon YouTube channel live.
Stop this. Oh, pourquoi j'ai cancel?
Ah, je join.
Si donc ça va vite, il fallait me dire SP.
You're kind of a game.
Our camera's on one man. Well, it's his ability with the ball at his feet that makes him such a good player. He can go past defenders with ease, he can play in tight areas, and he has that bit of trickery as well. I'm really looking forward to seeing him play today.
Hello from the Catalan capital and one of the world's great cities, Barcelona. I'm your match commentator, Derek Ray, and ready to provide expert analysis alongside me is Stuart Robson. And today could very well be the day when the title is decided. It's Barcelona facing Manchester City.
Yeah, thanks, Derek. Crucial one today, as 3 points will see them lift the trophy. It's so important they go about this the same way as they've done all season.
Et pas moi! Et pas moi!
Pourquoi tu fais ça? Est-ce que tu fais L1, 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 R1?
R1. Non, juste R1 et CR. Stegen stands between the posts. Frankie de Jong plays alongside Ilkay Gundogan in central midfield. And getting the vote of confidence in attack today, Robert Lewandowski.
And a look at the starting 11. Now far from a smooth challenge. Now will the referee produce a card? Lewandowski. And is this the moment for Lewandowski? And what a magical save it was!
What's the save de merde?
So the corner played into the box. Real defensive resilience. And the cross goes in. Just the clearance that was called for. Oh, great piece of individual skill.
Putain.
That's a high quality pass.
Fuck.
Well, that has been deemed offside, Stuart.
Well, he took too long to get the pass away. It's as simple as that.
De Bruyne. And he's broken free. And that was goalkeeping right out of the top drawer.
It's absolutely remarkable. His reflexes were brilliant there.
Balde. This is Robert Lewandowski. It's been threaded by Lewandowski. It's gone in!
Fucking new, bitch, nigga. They fucking new.
Comme ça. Dude, c'était plus pire que de t'armer. Merci, bro. J'apprécie, bro. Merci de me booster. Mon ego. Mon ego. There's no stopping that. What a great finish.
Well, he's given us away.
Merci, champion. Continue comme ça.
Ouais, ta tête.
Well, he can consider himself admonished even in the absence of a yellow card. Excellent strike! But the goalkeeper didn't have to work quite as hard as I thought he might initially. Lewandowski. Well read to ease the pressure. Haaland. On to De Bruyne.
Merci, champion. Oh, continue comme ça, bitch ass. Continue comme ça. Bitch ass. Continue comme ça, ok. C'est toi, t'es plus nul que qui? Anenia, tu fermes ta fucking gueule là.
Silva. City moving the ball forwards. What can they do from here? That's a good looking ball, but how well he did to react in that manner. A really good pass. Well, a top-notch piece of defensive judgment. Bernardo Silva. And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. And players waiting in the center. It is advantage Manchester City here. Well, that's how to do it inside your own penalty area. Can they hit on the break? Well, they promised much on the break, but ultimately delivered little.
Oh, hola, Paz.
Frankie de Jong. In the right place to cut out the pass. City finding space on the flank. Teammates in the middle. Well, not away properly. Bernardo Silva. He's managed to lose his marker. Can they forge ahead? Well, they would have done had it not been for the keeper.
Well, they should be ahead now. Yes, it was a good save, though, but he should score from there. Pourquoi tu stresses? Pourquoi tu stresses?
Well, as you can see, City are certainly creating enough chances, but their finishing hasn't been good enough. But you do feel that's going to change soon.
Quoi? Quoi? Quoi tu veux? Quoi tu veux? Quoi tu veux?
Rodri. Now Haaland. And a good challenge to bring that attack to an end. Now perhaps they can counter from here. Some of the fans are screaming, have a go. And the challenge, crisp and clean. Lewandowski. Promising sequence. He knew he had to make the tackle and did. Effective press. Silva.
Good chance.
Oh, tremendous block. Rafinha. Really fine piece of defending play to break it up. And we will have just one additional minute. A danger here as he runs at them.
Merci, champion. Continue comme ça.
As the flow was stopped.
Odin.
To give them the advantage, and you've got to credit that magnificent piece of defending.
Il peut faire un true ball cross, c'est quoi? C'est F, c'est triangle.
True ball cross, qu'est-ce que ça veut dire? Comme lancer dans les airs comme truc là?
Ouais.
R1 triangle.
Triangle quoi?
Hein?
Triangle et R1.
Ouais.
And so the second half gets underway. Almost.
Oh, Suki! T'abuses, bro!
Sérieux, bro. Yo, moi j'arrête de dire.
Quoi?
C'est même, mon internet fonctionne pas.
Yo, t'es fucking nul, ça veut dire que le jeu dit que t'es nul, bro. Dégage. Yo, moi je dis, bro, vas-y, bouge, bro.